so far.
Man, he's been running wild on like all that first half.
Four championships.
This is his talent.
Just continue to dominate to help them ride to close.
He's keeping it real. He's keeping the second
half.
And you are back with us live as we bring you continuing coverage of the Eastern Conference semifinals. On the court for Atlanta, Reddish and Collins at the small forward and power forward. Young is out there at the roast, and it's Drummond in at center. Simmons finds Harris over Collins, and that one hits back iron. The Hawks trail to the middle, deflects the pass, and stolen by Harris. Simmons with it. He's picked up by Collins. Simmons passes to Fiber.
Whoa.
Here's Harris, and the shot is good. Harris has got the first basket of the second half. That one for Philadelphia.
Harris. He becomes more and more efficient offensively.
Here's DeRozan. Good work defensively by Richardson. The 76ers lead by three. Simmons passes to Richardson. Here's Thibel. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Here's Harris. DeMar DeRozan grabs the ball.
Once he gets the ball there, you expect him to capitalize. That was a missed opportunity.
I'm not getting mad.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, right, with a terrific feel for each other. Now here's Simmons. 14 points for him. Harris passes to Embiid. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Dude, he's an 91 when we'll come off the bench. That's the definition of trap. If you're a 91, you come off the bench, you're buzzer.
He's mad.
To the paint.
When James says my girl sucks, that's how you know James is bad.
Yo, what's wrong with this controller, man?
Look at that,
shit. This idiot! This man, what? He deliberately walked out of bounds. He walked straight out of bounds.
In the postseason, there's something about the big games that bring out the best in him.
For Atlanta, they've gone 2-4 here to start the second half. Here's Young.
Ooh, he redeemed himself.
How about the balance and body control? Simmons able to send that one
back. The 76ers making a change here. Smith has checked in.
Simmons slams it in.
Actually, when he come back in the game,
he's
protection they want from their forward. Yeah, but not every point guard can give you that ability to finish that level of a court. At some point, when you recognize someone's this out of rhythm, you have to shift to something else. And
that's
what Simmons does.
Outside, pass to Harris. Got a piece of it, and stolen by Drummond. Now, here's Reddish. Richardson covered. Anthony, no one around. Rebound by Joel Embiid. Embiid's got 11 rebounds in the game.
This controller is getting on my nerves. What's wrong with this thing?
Simmons down low. Horford in the post, and he uses the glass on the layup. He's got nine.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight buffet.
It is. It's a big one. Unload the plate. Now here's him. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Harris has got six rebounds in the game. Passes it to Horford. Outside, Simmons. Over Dellavedova. Out to Harris. Clock is at three. Applying with his three.
Close to me.
Sixers leading by five. Embiid is at the elbow. And they double up Embiid to the inside. Count it. Harris has got his third bucket of the night.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
Anthony against Harris. Count it.
Matt.
And here is Simmons. 16 points for him.
outside. Pocket six. Inside. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Harris.
Stupid passes, man.
Even a moment in this league, that's the result.
So for the Hawks, Leonard, he's checked in for Damian Jones. Jabari Parker comes in for Carmelo Anthony. And Kevin Huerter subbed in for Matthew Dellavedova. The Hawks trail by five. Here's Little. It's enemies.
What an hour for lead.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Simmons passes to Embiid. Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush. They're going for the throat. Little dishes the puck. And the layup falls. Parker's got six.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Now here's Simmons. He's tightly guarded. For three, Harris. Rebound by the Hawks.
Hasn't been able to dial it in from distance. He has just the 1-3. That was in the first half.
Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. And it's Harris with the ball for the 76ers. 3-point lead. Simmons against Parker. Harris wide open. He shoots and a miss there on the triple.
The defense got lucky there. That's one you expect him to drain.
Now here's Little. Guarded by Simmons. Here's Huerter. The bucket is good. It was a chance for one more. That one on Harris.
That's nice.
The transition defense isn't bad. Only the bad thing. The half court defense is bad as well.
Simmons, he's got 16. There's 1:54 left here in the third quarter. And they double up Simmons. It's stolen. Hunter with it. Simmons is there. Huerter drills it from outside. Huerter's got his third basket of the night right there.
This is the shot you want to get him. An open look from range.
Right side Simmons. And Simmons slams it in.
And now we can prevent Simmons from creating space. It's really his best in pick and roll.
And stolen by Simmons. Harris looking it over, and a dunk by Huerter. Guys, what a back and forth game this has been.
And that's already resulted in seven lead changes.
Now, Little. He's got 11. Here's Huerter. The foul on Joe Harris. That is his first foul of the game.
Can do
43 seconds left to play here in the third. Now the pass to Little. Just five to shoot. And he comes up with the deuce. Little's got 13 points.
He's given a great lift to this offense tonight. Very, very efficient.
23 seconds left in the third quarter. And Simmons kicks to Huerter. And a dunk by Huerter.
Going to the rack with energy. Isn't it D afraid to cut him off?
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up with some shaky defense.
game like this, everything has to be challenged and everything has to be earned.
He's got his fourth free throw of the game.
Yo, grab the ball. Don't tip it. Get a toe us in the game.
Time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with his feet. They had no chance to prevent that basket. Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
They got that on close, right?
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. The talented combo up front, Horford and Embiid. Then it's Joe Harris. Then it's Simmons. And it's Dybul in at the two-guard spot. That's the group in the game for the 76ers. The 76ers shooting 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from them. Simmons the bounce pass. Embiid kicks to Simmons. Pulls up. And it falls over the rim and in. The Hawks trail. Here's Little. It's good.
And that's about the first defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch. And I love the play call. This is where you get the ball into the hands of your closers, where they can do something with it.
And so here is Philadelphia. After the basket by Atlanta, and they double up Embiid. It's stolen by DeRozan. Here's Little. And it's blocked by Simmons. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Pass to Embiid. Back to Simmons. Here's Dybul. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got assist number 8 now on the night. Hawks have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Little passes to Parker. We're just over a minute and a half now into the fourth. Simmons with it. Out to the right wing. Here's Horford. Parker with the steal. Break here. Here come the Hawks. Parker's running. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Now, hey. Who will win the fight? Ben Tennyson or Superman?
And he makes the first. And the 76ers making a change here. Richardson's checked in. And the Hawks making a change here as well. Drummond's checked in.
Ben Tennyson.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter on this one. Now here's Simmons. Defense right on him. Pass to Horford. Parker against
Richardson. He dishes it to Embiid. Over Drummond. Embiid, the pass to Simmons. It's good. Simmons got four.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
Atlanta's shooting pretty well at 46% from the floor. Passes to Collins. He kicks it to Parker. To Collins. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
As usual, beasting inside. John Collins puts defenders in no-win situations.
Changes. Reddish comes in for Jabari Parker, and Trae Young subbed in for Little. Can't get either to fall. The 76ers have gotten all three of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll. Richardson finds Embiid. He's looking for Horford and finds him. And the dunk by Embiid.
There's no bigger play in a close game than a putback swing.
And that one's got them all hyped up. What?
They're bringing the energy, the hustle, the fight, and they also didn't give up on that possession.
Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over.
Well, it's a player's lead, but certainly coaching has its place.
Yeah, if that weren't the case, you wouldn't see so many coaching changes in the offseason.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
I was able to listen in on Lloyd Pierce talking with his team. His concern was both their inconsistency and their amount of three-point shots. He said, let's move the ball for good shots. If you have an open three, take it. Otherwise, let's attack the rim and put some pressure on these guys. Kevin?
Simmons passes the pipe. Back to Simmons and stolen by Drummond. Now the Hawks moving it the other way. Here's DeRozan and finished off by DeRozan.
Watching DeRozan tonight, you're reminded of how good, how resourceful a scorer he can be.
And Simmons gets to Embiid. Collins against Horford. Outside for Simmons. Ball's knocked loose. It's stolen by Reddish. To take the lead. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
The savvy and body control of DeRozan. It allows him to finish the play through contact and get to the line.
The 76ers trail by three. Simmons passes to Embiid. To Simmons. Kicks it out to Richardson. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws. That one on Collins.
Gotta stay disciplined, just a lapse defensively. With that said, Richardson's becoming trickier on the offensive end.
misses the free throw.
We talk a lot about second round picks coming in and making a difference. Josh Richardson is one of those guys, and he was rewarded financially for it.
Harris has checked in for Embiid. By four,
and some kind of switch must have been flipped at halftime because both teams are getting after it.
I would have loved to hear the coach's speech because they really took heed to it. Like you said, both teams playing at a different pace.
Now here's Richardson, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Super assertive on the offensive end. Something Josh has worked on, and it's paid off.
That's good from Richardson. Richardson drops them both. Now here's DeRozan. And he drops in the layup off the glass. DeRozan's got 9 points in the quarter.
He's so explosive. DeRozan able to make plays inside, causing the defense to have to make a tough decision.
From 13, Collins grabs the miss. The Hawks leading by four. And here's Young. Lays it up off the glass.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Now here's Simmons. Not a lot of room. And the 76ers get it back. Harris finds Simmons. Again, Collins with some nice D.
Great defensive effort, just saved a basket.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
And the 76ers call time here.
Yeah, just looking to tighten up their defense in the paint. They gotta be better.
It's a matter of want to. Helping out, contesting shots. You have to want to make the effort.
And Simmons has got the ball here for the Philadelphia 76ers. Trailing here by 8.
Yo, why did you go to the basket and dunk? Wow.
Maybe a 3-point play. That one on Horford.
Really, really good possession there. They've never lost their focus, even as the game's gotten tight.
With their lead starting to stretch out just a little bit here late, they're in a prime position now to wrap this one up.
Here's Simmons. Here's Feibel. There's the pass to Horford. Here's Feibel, defended by Drummond. Feibel, the pass to Horford. But they'll get another chance. And they get it. It will go down, and the Hawks lead is cut down now to just 9 in the basket from Ben Simmons.
Well, in the rebounding game, at least, it's been a strong physical performance for him.
Now, here's Collins, rejected by Harris.
Great position. position on that play from Tobias, challenging the shot and getting a piece of it.
Joel Embiid, he's checked in for Al Horford. Philadelphia on deep. Hung outside, lets it go with a three. Simmons pulls it in. Simmons got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. Over to the wing. Here's Feibel. In the corner, it's Richardson. Five on the clock. Pass to Feibel. Off target from three-point range. The Hawks leading by nine. To the middle. Pass to Cullen. The Hawks working the ball around. Here's DeRozan. And finished off by DeRozan.
I like that. Collins playing under control, reading the floor. Nice setup there.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Passes it to Harris. Now here's Simmons. He's running closely. Feeds it to Embiid.
Dunk the ball, you bum! Come on! That's crazy.
Young's got 6 points in the quarter.
Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage.
Simmons passes the Feibel. To the paint. And Simmons kicks to Richardson. Here's Harris.
Ain't playing good defense.
And Atlanta will come the other way. A good look from DeRozan. And too long on the shot. Philadelphia's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. It's good. And the Hawks have to pick 9 on the basket from Tobias Harris.
He's a good athlete who knows what he's doing. Nice finish by Tobias Harris in transition.
And the dunk by DeRozan.
A one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team.
Look at the bottom. Woo, woo. Look at the bottom. Woo, woo.
That's good from DeMar DeRozan.
I was better than Trevor. I was better than
So it's Philadelphia now. How's Simmons?
He's in the spot.
Now. No, Richardson outside. The pass to Embiid. Side Harris, shot clock at 6. Here's Simmons, got a hand on it.
Look at him.
Outside the rose.
Nah, Simon really got a scholarship to a D1 all like a D1 school. He freaking turned it down for him. Troy Bolton. Oh, like, he turned it down for an
first one.
Are you kidding me? Most of these people don't. Bro, I'm dead serious, bro. I'm dead serious. He really turned it down for acting, bro.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
And he's giving them a good contribution at the line tonight. Getting there a lot of delivery on his opportunity.
And Simmons kicks to Richardson. Embiid, the pass to Richardson.
Yo!
It's good. And the Hawks lead has come down to just 12 points on the bucket from Richardson.
You talk about a guy who's added some strength over the years. Look at the hit Josh took, and he was still able to convert.
Now, here is Young, three-pointer, and Embiid pulls it down.
Just not feeling it from beyond the arc. Sometimes that happens. He's trying to shoot his way out of it.
Pass to Feibel. Kicks it out to Richardson. Here's Embiid. He gets that one to drop. He's now 5-12.
One thing you no longer want to do against Richardson, send him to the free throw line. An area where he is really improved.
The boys are back. Yeah, the boys are back.
3 seconds. Thank you, dummy. Oh my goodness, how did he even get the rebound? Yeah, this game over. This game over.
Comes in for Reddish, and it's Matthew Dellavedova in for DeMar DeRozan. And so Young nails them both.
There's the knockout blow. No chance of getting up off the canvas now.
Chandler outside. Back to Curry. Over Young. Steps back and frames the jump shot.
You know, a good job by the defender of not getting fooled. The boys are back, yeah. The boys are back. Got the shot to fall.
That's on the top.
An easy 2 points on the layup.
That's on the top.
Just competing. Anyway, what's he
recording?
You know, giving your best when it matters most.
That's on the top.
Killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another to finish.
Down low. Stolen by Dellavedova. Now, here's Young. And so it's the Hawks taking care of business in this one. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
So good. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
Was it?
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
But it's still not good.
David.
It's still your fault.
Thank you, Kevin. DeMar, coming off of this long leg, you guys come back and you don't miss a beat. So how important is it to get a game like that?
Of course.
No, we had a couple days of rest, but we need it. We understand we got to come back in time.
He's not going to play.
It starts with one step, and that was tonight. Thanks, DeMar.
I'm sorry. I can't play.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. It's time for us to say so long. We hope you've enjoyed our coverage during the second round of the NBA Eastern Conference playoffs.
I can't play it. And it's a certain time of terrific 2K sports group.
This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.
You can't stop it, man. You got to be happy to go to
the park. He'll never beat Kobe.
I've already seen that before. The Rosen at 38.
Just put it in the charger for me right now, and then by the time I'm done, the phone would be charged.
You're going upstairs, right?
I'm not going upstairs right now.
But when you're going upstairs, you put it in touch.
Nah, chill, bro. Do it for me, bro.
Bro.
Come on. Stop acting like a... Stop acting like a Kool-Aid Jimmer.
What?
Stop acting like a Kool-Aid Jimmer.
I had to do anything. I'm wearing red, but still.